Here I am, hugging necks and saying my goodbyes before I buckle up, drive away one last time. I always dreamed of big things outside of this small town, but I never thought the day I'd leave would ever roll around. I'm all packed up and ready, but I'm missing just one thing. I wish I could pack my hometown and bring it on to Tennessee.